Hey, when you're cutting up a down tree, always start with the smallest limbs first and work your way in toward the trunk. You never know how this tree is balanced, and you don't want to cut one of these big limbs and it snap back at you, or worse, the tree roll over on top of you. Just always start with the smallest limb and work your way in towards the trunk.